So it's here. The year 2012 has finally arrived. And I know that you guys are probably still thinking about all the fun that you had on New Year's Eve night. But I want to talk to you about this year, 2012. This year marks a couple big milestones for me, the biggest of which is that I will be turning 30. And so for this year, one of my promises, New Year's resolutions, I guess you would have it, that I have made is to myself, is that I want to try and make at least one vlog a week documenting my process, my aging towards my 30th birthday, and I'm taking all of you along for the ride with me. So, if we look at my handy dandy little countdown right here, you'll see that I have exactly, I don't know if you can see this, but 187 days until my 30th birthday. On July 6, 2012, I will be turning 30 years old. And at this moment in time, I'm really cool with turning 30. Like, it's just another age, it's just another year. I think it's kind of cool to look back at all those cool 80s things that I remember as a kid and how they're coming back and things like that. But I'm really excited to turn 30. And in the fact, a lot of my friends have kind of sort of started turning 30. And this next weekend, I'm going to be traveling to celebrate a 30th birthday with one of my dear college friends. It should be a good time. There are some other things that I'm looking forward to in 2012 that you will get to come along for the ride with. One of those being, of course, LeakyCon 2012, which will be in Chicago. And I will be there, and I will be 30 years old by then. So that should be interesting. I'm also really excited about tours this winter, which we've had some unseasonably warm weather. So I'm going to be traveling hopefully to see some of my favorite YouTube acts on tour. I'm also hoping to go to a crap, what's that band's name? Coldplay. Yes, I'm hoping to go see Coldplay this summer, whenever, sometime when they're on tour. Because I am 30 years old, I am single, and I have nothing better to do than to travel and have a great time. Another milestone or thing I'm looking forward to this year is that I will finally finish my master's program. I will be starting two classes next week, and that is the only thing that could possibly hinder me doing these videos, because in April last year I did a video every day, and the only thing that prevented me from doing those was schoolwork. Imagine that. So yeah, hopefully that won't happen. I'm not going to say that I'm going to post a video like every Monday or Tuesday or anything like that. I'm just going to shoot to try and post a video a week to let you know either things that I'm planning to do for my 30th birthday or just events that have happened along my life. And yeah, so this week, since I don't really have footage of the week because it's the very first day of the year, I'm going to tell you about how I spent my Christmas vacation, as you would have it. My sister and I got to go to Orlando, Florida and visit Disney World, and I have not been there since I was in high school. So you do the math. I graduated when I was 17 years. I'm going to be turning 30. It's been a long time. So we got to go on some really cool things. Robin loves A Small World, and I just was like a kid in the candy store. You'll see that as we go into the Magic Kingdom. I'm just like, Rah! So yeah. So here's to 2012. Here's to a great year full of wonderful memories and to turning 30. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you soon. I wanna know how you move. I wanna know so I can move too. I wanna know, but you're telling me I'm just a friend. Telling me.
Welcome to Disney World.
Whoa.
Whoa. Welcome to Disney World as you get cut off.
I tell you, it's a big treat to be in this place.
I'm a race horse.
Yes.